Hi everybody, I am going to show you today how to make a toucan. If you have watercolor paints, go ahead and find those. I'm going to draw it first and then I'll paint it. And so let's get started. So I'm going to start in pencil and then later on I'm going to trace. So if for some reason you can't see my drawing, just hang tight because I'm going to trace it in Sharpie. If you don't have a Sharpie, a black oil pastel or a black crayon will work. I'm going to start with the eye. I'm going to draw it near the top. I'm going to draw part of the bill. So you want to draw the portion that attaches to the face of the toucan. And you're going to draw the part of the beak. You can make it open or you can make it closed. I think I'm going to make my beak open. So I want to draw kind of like a V shape. Like a slightly curved V, and then you want to draw the top of the beak. And then draw the bottom of the beak. Stretch that face a little bit longer. Now, after you've drawn that, you want to start working on the body. So you want to draw the top of the head. And then you want to draw the front of the body, which is going to be kind of like a J shape. And the size will vary. That's totally fine because if yours is a little smaller or a little bigger, you can adjust the amount of flowers and leaves you put back behind it. Next, I'm going to start adding the wings. So that'll be pretty cool. I'm going to do a U that's kind of tilted on its side. Let's see how this is like a sideways U. Looks like my head needs to be a touch longer. So far we have the beak, eye, part of the body, and part of the wing. Put some little curvy feather shapes. I might make this wing a little bit longer so it fills my page better. The wing is done. I'm going to work a little bit more on the body. I'm going to stretch that out a little bit longer. You could put some feet on there. That would totally work. I'm going to add this kind of shape. This will just probably just paint this a different color and then paint this something that contrasts nicely with it. And then if you've ever seen pictures of a toucan, they have this fun looking beak. Since I've got all this kind of dead space down here, I'm gonna do this as like the trees and stuff that's in the background. So I'm gonna put a little tree branch here. So if you can't see this, just hang on and I'm gonna trace it with my Sharpie. Or you could use oil pastel or crayon. Just don't use washable marker if you're using watercolor paint because it'll go everywhere. So I've got it sketched out, and I'm going to go ahead and start outlining it. So you can go ahead and do the same.
If it's right and right on time, I guess if you don't jump, you'll never know if you can fly. You said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart, but I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand. This road will take me out of here, take me far away from Amarillo. I bet this car will go real fast, the wheels might even drive me past places that you said I'd never go. Oh, biggest one I've seen, but it still ain't big enough for you and me. All the things that make you mad and all the baggage in your past don't leave much room for a girl like me to be. So I'll fill her up with hope and worn out dreams, and I'll grab the wheel and I'll point it west, pack the good and leave the rest. I'll drive until I find piece. You said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart, but I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand new six string. Mama said I never should have done it. Should have ended us before we ever started. Daddy knew about my pride, so he stood there and he smiled inside. I pretended that I didn't notice a little tear that fell when I said I was going. Now grab the wheel and I'll point it west, pack the good and leave the rest, and drive until I find the machine. It's right and right on time. I guess if you don't jump, you'll never know if you can fly.